Hello friends, this is Devangi Dalal, an audiologist and speech therapist practicing from last 30 years. I'm also the co-founder of Josh Foundation. Destiny has twice directed the course of my life. The first was when I was a student. I aspired to be a doctor. I didn't get admission to the medical college of my choice. And I also never wanted to travel to a medical college in another town. So I took up the next best option for me at that time to do a bachelor in science in audiology and speech therapy. I started working as an audiologist and speech therapist from the year 1991. Since I knew many languages, it was easy working with all the age groups. From the year 2000 onwards, I began traveling internationally to upgrade myself on technological advances in the field. It was in 2004, again, that destiny altered the course of my life. I traveled to Denmark for an international conference. When I learned for the first time that babies there were being screened for hearing defects, there was no such protocol in India, and still it is not there. After returning to Mumbai, I happened to ask the government officials and gynecologists about this. The government did not find it compelling enough to offer screening for free. And gynecologists were concerned that if any defect was found in the baby, they would be blamed for making a mistake during the delivery. So I got together with Dr. Jayant Gandhi for the Josh Foundation, because the idea was to create awareness among people to go for neonatal screening. We wrote articles, hosted events, and started supporting schools by giving specialized hearing aid to students who are in need. I have seen that Indian parents still don't realize the importance of neonatal screening. If their child hasn't started speaking like other babies, the parents assume there is a speech problem, when in fact it could be a hearing problem. 0 to 5 years is the best age to learn a language. One loses precious time by delaying a diagnosis of hearing impairment. We do call them deaf and dumb, but they are certainly not dumb. Instead of teaching them sign language, just get them a good digital technology hearing aid. Approximately 15% of the world adult population has some degree of hearing loss. This year, World Hearing Report has also predicted that 1 out of 4 people will have hearing problems in the future. So far, our foundation has helped 1,300 underprivileged children with digital hearing aids so that they can also have a social inclusion. Apart from giving hearing aids, we also train them, educate them, organize various events like dance, music, and sports, so they lead like any other normal child. I, as an individual, have realized that these hearing impaired children and adults have greater challenges than others, but they know how to find solutions and move ahead in life. And their approach inspires me to be of service to them. I have written various articles, took part in documentary making, presented research papers on issues related to hearing impaired children. My latest book, Spreading Positivity, was a little different one, as though through that I wanted to uplift the moral of people and make them believe that no matter what happens, we need to think positive. Yes, friends, we need to think positive. I have firm belief that the world will aspire the beauty of kindness if we make specially abled children equally inclusive in our society. As it is in our hand to empower the disability with ability. Yes, friends, it is in our hand to empower the disability with ability. Thank you.